everyone, back here again with another Nick Box unboxing. If you didn't see my last one and you don't know what a Nick Box is, it's a box full of fun, old, nostalgic 90s Nickelodeon stuff, and it's a quarterly box. It's about $50 a month, or every 3 months. So the last one that I got was in July, and now we are in October. This one's even bigger than the last one. So we're gonna have fun with this one. I haven't opened it, so we're gonna open it together. I'll post everything below if you're looking to get your own or you wanna join and get your own Nick Box or whatever. I do the yearly plan, so I get 4 every year. You can do it that way, it's a little bit cheaper, or you can just do it by month basis. The last one actually sold out, this one hasn't sold out yet. So if you're interested in getting this one, this is the Treasures and Treat Box. It doesn't come with any perishable items in it, it said, so I'm excited to see what's in it, and let's go through it together. Again, it comes with a card that tells you everything that's on it. I'm not gonna look through it just because I wanna be as surprised as you guys are. It looks like a treasure map, so that's kind of fun. But yeah, it gives you everything that's in it. So we're kinda gonna go through this together rather than look at this and kinda cheat it, so let's get going. So the first thing I'm gonna pull out of here is the Crumb Candy Dish. This is the guy with the eyeballs from Real Monsters. Just to warn you, I am watching a dog, so she has been jumping around and she might jump up behind me. So that's just a warning. So the opening is in his mouth. This is again the Crumb Candy Dish. This is where you put your candy in. It kind of looks like more of one. It's not very big, obviously. It kind of looks like more of one that you would put, like, if you had jelly beans or something in there, it would work well, so you can just kind of grab. It's not a big opening. It's kind of a cool looking little thing though. So this is the Crumb Candy Dish. Next up, we have another vinyl figure. If you remember the last video, the July box had a Hey Arnold one, and it's on my desk at work now, so I can just add another one to it. So I'm just opening it up for you guys. Again, this is the cat dog vinyl figure. This will probably make its way to my desk at work too, just like the Hey Arnold one did. So next up, this is another Real Monsters thing. This is actually a car air freshener. They're the ones that people hang, the little evergreen trees or whatever they hang in their rear view mirror. And it doesn't smell bad, even though it looks like they're looking into garbage. It actually smells pretty good, but I don't want to open it yet, so it starts losing its scent. So there is an Real Monsters car air freshener. Next up, I was always afraid of this show. This is the Midnight Society from Are You Afraid of the Dark? It's a pin. So there's the pin from the Midnight Society from Are You Afraid of the Dark? Pretty nifty little thing. It comes in a little box. You can see that it's a pin on the back. So if you were a Are You Afraid of the Dark fan, this is perfect for you, and you can put it on anything like a bag, or I don't know, maybe you want it on your blazer or something for work. So fun little thing, Are You Afraid of the Dark? Next up, it's a Reptar bar. So I don't think this is actually candy. Like I said, no perishable things in here because it's also very light too. So let's open it up. And the Reptar bar is actually a plush toy. Doesn't make any noise or anything like that. Looks pretty cool. I mean, it looks like Reptar. So, plush Reptar bar. Next cool thing that comes in your Nick Box if you get the Treasures and Treats one. Next up, we have a Rocko's Modern Life wall clock. So, it has a battery and everything that you can hang it up on your wall and whatnot. I can't get it open because you gotta cut it. So I'm just gonna show it to you guys. And there's your Rocko's Modern Life wall clock. Pretty funny little thing. Like I said, it has the battery. So if you're a Rocko's Modern Life fan, this is definitely a fun thing to have around your house. I know I'll probably take it to work because I always wonder what time it is without having to look at my computer. So I'm gonna have a covered desk full of 90s stuff and I'm not gonna be mad about it. Next up, to kind of go with your pin, you have an Are You Afraid of the Dark? The Midnight Society Established 1991 t-shirt. With these boxes too, you can see it on the back, with these boxes too, they ask your shoe size and your shirt size, so that's the fun part. You're not getting, if you're my size, you're not getting like an XL t-shirt. This is actually a small, that's what I put in mine. And on the side of the box too, I had the small sticker. So obviously they already have pre-packaged boxes, but it smells like that air freshener. So in this box you have another t-shirt, the Midnight Society t-shirt from Are You Afraid of the Dark? Now this one's kind of cool. Next up we have a set of 4 plastic plates. And it looks like they're all different shows. They're not just one. So let's open it up and see what we have in here. First one we have is Angry Beavers. Second one is Hey Arnold. Third up is Rugrats. And then last up is Ren and Stimpy. So it's kind of cool that it's all different characters rather than just one character. So you get 4 of these plates. And last in your Nick Box, you get an Real Monsters folder. This looks like something that you can just put, like, if you're in school especially, you can put pens, you can put cards. It's kind of cool if you're in school or something, you can put papers, you can put whatever you need to in there, and kind of a cool little thing. It's not obviously real leather, but it feels like kind of nice, like a vinyl-y kind of leather. So last thing in your Nickbox is an Aureal Monsters folder. If you're kind of on the fence about getting a Nickbox, I think I said it in the last video too, I think they're really worth it, especially if you're a 90s kid, 2000s even, you grew up on this kind of stuff. It really brings back a lot of memories. Like I said, this one is huge and full of a lot of fun stuff. So as you saw, and as we just went through, so like I said, I'll put all the information below so you can sign up and get it if you would like. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to like, comment, or subscribe below. And I will see you guys all with the next video.